My name is Mark Stubblefield, and I'm the medical coordinator for the Umpire Training Academy. I worked 10 years on the field, both with Kansas City Royals and the Cincinnati Reds. Nutrition, hydration, everything else, even something as simple as being cognitive, putting on sunscreen, and taking time away from the sun, and always preparing yourself for the next day. Yes, congratulations, you made it through day one. Now we're going to work on getting you ready for day two. Keep students on the field during the 4 weeks. We give them not only the 4 weeks at the school, but through life, whether they are offered a position at the advanced course and move on in umpiring, if they go back, if they're working at any level of umpiring, or just life in general. We teach them tools, tricks, and other ideas that keep them on the field, keep them healthy. We can head off a lot of the problems if you report them early, but letting me know these situations so we can handle them and deal with them before they become major issues that result in missing time in your 4 weeks at the academy.